How you doing, everyone? My name is Ron Agostini of FrontRowPreps.com, powered by American Sports Construction. And here we are again in the middle of the week at one of our favorite places on the grounds of American Chevrolet on McHenry Avenue in Modesto, California. And we are honoring our weekly American Chevrolet Athlete of the Week Award. He is Jalen Tao Booth, a senior at Merced High. And with us today is the owner of American Chevrolet, Mr. David Halverson, scratch golfer.
In the old days, Ron. Great.
Jalen is a two-way lineman for the Bears. They're in the Division IV semifinals tomorrow night at Kimball. But he got this award for having a big game last week in their quarterfinal win over East Union. I think it was 56-15, Jalen?
Yes.
And he had 5 sacks of the quarterback. Wow. Not a bad night's work, David.
Absolutely. Chasing those quarterbacks gets a little tiring. 5 of them. You have to have that guy seeing you in his sleep.
Now, East Union has a very good quarterback in Luke Weaver, and it was expected to be a little closer game. It wasn't close at all. He sacks Weaver on the first snap of the game and sets the tempo.
We just had our guys come after their O-line, and we knew that my brother would demand a double team and that all our guys were capable of winning their matchups one-on-one. And it just happened to be that I was the one to win it more often. And, you know, I got back there and got 5 down. I think it was actually 7, but because I got a couple strip sacks, but we didn't finish it. We didn't go down in the stat line. But
boy, you must have been a headache to the Lancers that night, that's for sure. I'm not taking this personally. I'm a graduate of East Union High, and so he hurt me a little bit the other night. But
It's nothing personal.
Thank you, Jalen. I feel better now.
Well, 5 sacks and 2 strip sacks.
Yeah.
If that's not his best game, I don't want this guy chasing me. Well, holy cow.
Well, Rob Scheidt's been coaching Merced for 26 years, and he says that this young man is one of the best he's coached.
It means a lot to me because Coach has had a lot of guys come through his program.
Well, we are very proud of you.
Thanks so much. And
I understand, aside from being a great football player, you're a great young man. And your parents got to be proud of that. And, you know, keep your eye on the ball. You're going to have a great game this week.
Thanks.